first, how the pressure was fed. But I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. Like a face that I hold inside, face that awakes when I close my eyes, face that I watch every time I lie, face that laughs every time I fall.
It watches everything,
so I know that when it's time to sink or swim, the face inside is hearing me right beneath my skin.
It's like a paranoid broken over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like I can't stop what I'm hearing within. It's like the face inside is right beneath my skin.
I know I've got a face in me, points out all my mistakes to me. You got a face on the inside too. Your paranoia is probably worse. I don't know what set me on first, but I know what I can't stand. Everybody acts like the fact of the matter is I can't add up to what you can. But everybody has a face that they hold inside, face that awakes when I close my eyes, face that watches every time they lie, face that laughs every time they fall.
It watches everything,
so you know that when it's time to sink or swim, that the face inside is watching you too, right inside your skin.
It's like I'm paranoid looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like I can't stop what I'm hearing within. It's like the face inside is right beneath the skin. It's like I'm paranoid looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like I can't stop what I'm hearing within. It's like the face inside is right beneath my skin.
Don't you? I can't tell you how to make it. No matter.